danger of not believing that Jesus Christ is God. My friend, Jesus Christ said, listen to Jesus Christ. Jesus Christ said, if you don't believe that I am He, you're gonna die in your sin. The Bible says, glory to God, Mark 16, verse 16. He that believeth and baptized shall be saved. He that believeth not shall be damned. Jesus Christ said, if you don't go through the door, Jesus Christ is the door of the sheepfold. If you don't go, if you come out of the way, you are a thief and a robber. So the danger of not believing that Jesus Christ is God. My friend, I don't care what you do, my friend. Put to your best of business to believe that Jesus Christ is God. Because the Bible says, every knee shall bow, every tongue shall confess that Jesus Christ is Lord, to the glory of God the Father. So I'm telling you, my friend, the danger of not believing that Jesus Christ is God. Isaiah, glory to God, 9th chapter, verse 6, read it. Hallelujah. First Timothy 3:16 and John chapter 1, verse 1. The danger of not believing that Jesus is God. It's a danger, my friend. I don't care what you do. I don't care if you go to a big church, if you go to any kind of church, and if you don't believe that Jesus Christ, the Son of God, is God. Because He said, before Abraham was, I am. Hallelujah. And by you not believing in the existence of Jesus Christ, you are lost. Ah, glory to God. My friend, you lost. You lost in the sauce. You lost. Ah, but if you don't believe, the Bible says, my friend, you are lost. The danger of not believing that Jesus, the same Jesus that taken up heaven, shall come in like manners. The Jesus that died on the cross. Glory to God. The danger of not believing that Jesus, the Son of God, the eternal God, the God of the universe, the one that say, peace be still, the one that walked on water and say, Peter, come. And Peter walked on water, the one that fed 5,000. The one that told a woman, glory to God, I got the water that you need. You only come to this place. And the woman said, you have nothing to draw. Jesus said, I am the living water. Oh, glory to God. The danger of not believing that Jesus Christ is God.